It's the clap of the thunder and the darkness of the clouds. It frightens the children so much.
Miss Wilson, there's a dark cloud.
When it's getting dark out, I know it's time to turn on the weather. It's very important that I can calm them down and reassure them. From a teacher's standpoint, I need weather information that I can count on. I rely heavily on the predictions that Troy makes.
Troy Dungan, News 8 Weather, now.